This Infamous here, and we are back with another gameplay of Kingdom Hearts 3. And we are continuing on. We made it out the labyrinth. And now we're gonna find. We're trying to, you know, get back to Elsa.
We can do it. Come on.
I know what to do.
Take him out, Goofy.
Go get him.
They still back for some more?
There! See ya!
My good lord, I can't catch a break. Okay, so I guess we gotta climb up. They back. Take him out, Goofy.
Go get him. Oh.
Okay. Oh wait! Damn it! I just saw the emblem! Oh, here come my song. Not really my song, but I'm telling y'all, I used to, when I had saw this movie, I never went out my way to see the movie until like, maybe after everything.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Could I keep it in? Heaven knows I could try. Don't let them in.
That's Elsa's voice.
See. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore.
I really didn't think they was gonna sit here and put the song in here. And they really put the song in here. You better go ahead and give me this. Give me it. Let the storm rage on. The cold didn't bother me. Okay, I missed it. Okay, whatever.
This way!
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all.
Sing it, girl!
Yeah. anyway.
Okay, now I need to see, need to wonder if I can get that lucky emblem back. I guess I can't. I don't know. We'll see.
Wow. I don't know what we just saw, but...
You just saw a girl perform.
That was Elsa?
She looked different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Look who's talking.
Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the 7 pure lights we need. The new 7 hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness!
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
So she's about to deal with another labyrinth again?
Larxene!
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero. Let her figure things out her own way.
I'm so disappointed. I just saw that emblem, y'all. I saw that emblem before we even got up there, and they went into the cutscene. I didn't try to ask for the cutscene. See, that's disappointing. I know I can go back and get it, but y'all, it just feels better when you first get it and you won't have to worry about it later. Where are we?
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
Oh, Donald, you need to stop bending over. Don't let Goofy see. I'm awful.
I'm okay.
All good.
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Just say, is your powers light or dark?
Oh, wait, fellas! Do you hear that?
Huh? Avalanche?
Huh?
Look!
Huh?
Yep, avalanche.
Well, climb aboard! Right! Here we go!
Oh! Oh my gosh, that's more heartless.
It's closing in!
I got this!
coming. Watch out!
Help. Okay. At least we made it out of there. But we're gonna see those creatures again soon. I'm really still mad about that lucky emblem. I'm never able to took a picture.
This is great!
Trying to drive. How about you try it then? Then we can talk about something. Stay back.
Look who's back.
Lord. You want to take out one? Take it out with some fire. Let's get it, Simba. Doing it again? We certainly ain't gonna get that emblem anytime soon.
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look, black. Ah, just like my buttons. Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Was that a snowman? Huh? Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, and here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined it.
Huh, I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Oh, right! I almost forgot! Come on!
Okay.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow!
See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Hmm? Nope, never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Double Black.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff, and this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
Huh? You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf. You're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven, too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close.
Do you want to build a snowman? I don't want to build no snowman. Get the hell out of my goddamn room, bitch.
But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Look, we ain't gonna do this.
Elsa?
We ain't gonna do this.
Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
You can do that?
I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
Sure. Let's look for some pieces.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Huh?
I heard it too.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
I'm over here.
That sounds like Olaf.
Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
Hey, I'm over this way. This might be Olaf.
Might be.
There's only one way to find out.
That ain't him. Is it?
La 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 la.
Where did he go?
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
But it's huge.
Sven? Kristoff?
That sounds like Olaf.
Look, I don't know where it's coming from. I'm just gonna let that be known.
Hey, I'm over this. Might be Olaf.
Might be.
There's only one way to find out.
So it's like,
Sven?
If you choose to...
Kristoff?
Yep.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
That ain't him.
I'm over here.
That sounds like Olaf.
All I need to shut up now, because look, I don't know where you at by your
way. Wow, room. The inside of snow looks so much like the outside.
His voice is getting louder.
I think this is him.
Okay, getting dizzy. The whole world's doing somersaults.
So how am
I doing? I can hear you. You're getting closer.
He must be nearby.
Okay, getting dizzy.
Oh, maybe I can hit it over here.
The whole world's doing... Hi, Sora. Hey, Olaf, there you are. I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me. Well, I'm glad we did.
I really gave up in the last maybe about 5 to 10 minutes after I couldn't hear you.
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Look, legs!
Hey, no, you ain't gonna get them legs.
We must have startled them.
I caught them!
Great job, Sora!
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Anna will know what to do next.
Wait, why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us, Olaf. You're about to tip over.
Huh? Oh, no! Yeah, I kind of figured that was wrong.
They can't have gone too far.
This is Olaf's body.
It is.
Button and
think that's all of him?
Yep.
Anna will know what to do next.
Finally. And he just needs his nose.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora, do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
No, didn't see it.
Oh.
Sven.
Don't be eating his nose. That ain't right.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
But, I'm gonna need to stop talking
to the animal. My nose is back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless again.
Yeah.
The Heartless. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
Hey, back!
They're back.
No! I've already fallen apart today!
We know how to handle them! Anna, Kristoff, keep going!
Okay.
Wait, what?
Let's get him. Ha, na, da, 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 da. Take them all out.
I know what to do. I'm ready.
Okay.
If anybody, if you heard a call, like, I don't know what's going on.
We better catch up.
I hate when random people call me and random numbers call me. I bet it's a bunch of spam anyway, but a bunch of spam numbers call me while I don't know the number. Don't even leave a voicemail or whatever the case may be. It's stupid. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go to, though.
concerned about that.
Me too. We better skedaddle.
I'll go ahead, take him out. That's simple. Now we can go.
You kind of set off an eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Anna and the others must have gone inside.
I can't!
She never even gave an F about her system.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened.
Okay, can we...
I hope our friends are okay.
Here we go again. About to start off.
Stop! Put us down!
Heads up!
Watch out for my butt!
Hey, it is not nice to throw people!
Whoa, feisty pants.
Let me go!
Relax, just calm down, calm down.
Okay, all right,
just let
the
snowman be.
I'm calm.
That's me.
Huh? Oh, come
on. I'm good. Throw that, beat that mother.
Oh, see? Now you made him mad.
I'll distract him. You guys go! No, not you guys!
This has got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time.
I was really looking forward again to getting that.
Wait for me!
Here we go again, another chase scene.
Huh? Where's Goofy? Huh?
Hey, Sora! I got an idea!
Goofy, what are you doing?
Oh, that's perfect!
Get ready! Okay, now!
Oh, yeah!
He's not.
Bring it, Snowball!
Water!
Fire!
Here we go!
We got spikes now. Go ahead and just press skip, bitch. Fuck this shit, you know? Fuck that.
It's over!
Finally, we got it done. Here we go, we're about to fall off again, off the castle again. Trying to get the lucky emblem at this point. I just don't care.
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
I wouldn't.
No!
Talking
What's
about snow
that?
Soft.
You sure you don't want to go again?
No, thank you!
I'm about to say avalanche.
Do you think everybody else made it?
Well, I don't think the snow monster got them.
That probably went back to the palace.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
You mean third
time?
Yeah,
back to the ice palace.
Fourth time? This don't make no sense. I'm gonna have to stop it right here. I did enough for today.
That big snowman wasn't too friendly, huh?
Yeah.
I hope y'all enjoyed this. I am trying to finish it, but it's like, good lord. I kind of just want to see and just go do a run through and just do 3 hours and just don't even make no cuts at all. I mean, I might will do that. I don't know, because I really just want to get this game done as soon as possible. So, yeah, take care.